Oh, this is what you're talking about. That's just reverse op- that's just reverse Ultimine.
You think it?
No, I found one. I don't want it though. Not in our world, at least.
Amanda, send a link over so I can see it.
Sure, one sec.
Alright, thank you. I'm testing my theory of how big the smeltery I can make. I think it's out 14 by 14. I don't want to mess this up with my survival world, so...
I'm just getting lots of obsidian right now. I need like 4 stacks of obsidian.
This item cannot be more. Oh, really? Oh no! No! I am so. Okay.
While you're doing this, I'm just going to mine obsidian. I'm not doing anything special. Lots and lots of obsidian.
My theory about Just recording a video to test my theory about how to get spawned. Yeah.
What was that?
I just killed a healer. So for this to work, I have be in survival. See if it's smeltable. Okay, that is smeltable. Guess I can make this into. Guess I can make this into seared glass. There's one bot, so this is easier. But I did. Oh, that's what I mean. You see what I'm doing in there? This is not my survival world, it's a testing world.
Yep.
So,
oh, diamonds. There's so many diamonds in this cave. I think I'm going to be full diamond after this.
So, you know, I've been planning this Tinker's Construct, purposing it with what happened over here? Angus,
What?
when I slash kill all, it destroyed the entire tower with the chests.
Good job.
It didn't. Oh, the other one too. Okay.
Have you beaten the battle tower before?
A few times, yes, but.
Yeah, the tower golem's supposed to
Oh.
destroy it when you finish.
Better get the loot before doing that. All of it.
I have so many diamonds.
Oh, there we go, there we go. Oh.
I just found so many diamonds. Oh, you were gonna hit it myself though. I've got full diamond now. I swear the terrain generation just has so many diamonds in these caves. Are you joining? Oh, what?
Okay, so 14 by 14 Tinker Smeltery works. Dead. We can use blazing blood for the smelt netherite. Awesome.
Nice. Wait, smelt netherite? What?